And we're riding You can just keep all these on, I think, the whole time, probably. You guys should all come this way, too.
Yeah, you guys are being really shy.
It's only
come on in.
Yeah. Friends.
So, yeah, we're WARTOAD, Ribbit. And, you know, thanks for coming out. And we're actually here to celebrate a couple of really important big events right now. So, one of them is that Jason, you know, proposed to Erica, and she said yes, which is like amazing, right? Really, really crazy. Why would you do that?
You're not supposed to tell people that in the rock show.
Okay, well, you know what, it's single. Like, it's really exciting because they're both like two of the nicest people in the world, so maybe much less cynical about everything for about 10 minutes. So, Jason, you wanna say something? You have to say something because I have to change my guitar anyway.
Oh.
What, am I inviting Tyra up here? Where's Tyra? Come on, we're gonna have somebody sing with us named Tyra. I don't even know your last name, actually. Tyra Juliette. You guys can give her a round of applause.
How you guys doing?
She's new in the WARTOAD organization.
I'm honored to be here.
So the audience know that this is going to be you. And obviously the stage just got 48% more attractive now Tyra is on it.
I don't believe it. How about a round of applause for these guys? They're rock, happy to be up here with you.
So we're gonna do a Saunders number now, and didn't go well in rehearsal, so fingers crossed. Thank you. Thank you.
Gee whiz on vocal.
Are you guys drinking enough? It's totally free, you know. I would go all out if I were you. Julia, I'm looking at you. Both of you. Both Julias. Cooler? It means a wine cooler. Zima.
We'll be right back.
Josh on vocals.
So we have another important event happening tonight. It's Julie's birthday. Just 30 years old. Again. Love you. Love you. Say happy birthday.
What do you have to say, Josh? We don't know that one. Seriously, we don't.
I'm
You guys okay? Terry's here now, which is really fucking amazing. Terry, thank you. And you just made it better. Nope, I couldn't get anybody to come up in this area. Terry will always do that.
Before we go any further, can we please show some love for Jason, Gee Whiz, Josh, Stefan. Please show some love for Stefan, ladies and gentlemen. Kevin on the sound. Kevin making it sound good in here. Show some love. It's my first gig with these guys. I'm super psyched to be here, so. There you go.
Super psyched to have you.
Thank you.
All right, next song by The Who. Got any Who fans out there? It's a very difficult song to play. It's got a lot of chords. It's a technical term that we musicians use. It's my excuse for fucking it up a lot. So we'll see how it goes.
Like to be the bad man, to be the sad man behind blue eyes. No one knows what it's like to be hated, to be faded, to tell an only lie. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. And I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance. No one knows what it's like to feel these feelings like I do, and I blame you. No one buys back his heart on their anger, none of my pain and woe can show through. But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance. That's
GW.
Well, that's intense. Now we have a really, we have a real treat actually. Brian is going to sing with us now.
Brian Harding from X-Cops.
I actually didn't know his name. I thought he was just like Prince. So. I thought it was just Brian.
It is.
All right, cool. Okay, we have two more then, because somebody called for an encore. By the way, give a round of applause to Steve, by the way, putting this whole thing together. WARTOAD, he's the head toad. Thank you.
conclusion. I can't get no relief. Come on, sing.
We ran out of time. Sorry. But we do have one more, don't we, Jason? Yeah, okay. Tyra, where'd you go? Don't you want to just come up and jam with us on this one? Welcome. Why not? You know, do what you want.
Anyway, thanks for coming, guys. Terry, especially. She was supposed to work. They say in the Lower East Side that if Terry is not at your show, it's not a real show. So Steve, this is a big deal.
What's that?
Terry?
Hey,
she comes to every cool Lower East Side show for like years.
Really?
10 years. 15 years.
Awesome. I'm on it. Thank you.
you know, clap and stuff if you want to. Okay, one more. This song is about the power of love. It's about the power of love. When I get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide. And I stop and I turn and I go for the ride.
Thank you.